Okay, so we're going to find that a tangent to a circle is a line in the plane of the circle that intersects the circle in exactly one point. So that's right here at point B. The point where a circle and a tangent intersect is the point of tangency. So right here, B is our point of tangency. All right, so let's look at some more theorems that go with this. So right here we find that if we have AB, it's this line that is tangent to the circle, then AB is going to be perpendicular to OP. That means that it's going to form a right angle right there. That's what's going to make it tangent. Now we're also going to find that, our next theorem down here, we're also going to find that if I have a point that where BA and BC are tangent to the circle, then, and they have the same point right out here, which is point B, then those are going to be congruent. BA is going to be congruent to BC. So that means that this one right here, that line, is congruent to that one.